The sprayer trailer's been great. We recently took on some farmland that's, you know, 10, 15 miles away, and we used to have to drive the sprayer there. Now we're able just to drive the sprayer right onto the trailer, and instead of the sprayer taking an hour and a half to get there, you're there in 20 minutes.